Hey, bro. Hit my intro.
1, 2.
What's happening, my visionaries? It's your man, Day Ron, back in the fan, live and direct, coming at your neck with yet another boom, 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 boom. So I do a drum roll. It didn't work out. Video. About to do... What did I do? Yeah. All right. About to do Mariah Carey, Visions of Love on Good Morning America, and also Close My Eyes. This was actually very recent that she did this. So... trying to see how her voice sounded in 2020. I did react to a song, which you can see it above there. I'm gonna put it up there. I did react to the new song that she had, Save the Day with Lauryn Hill. So, and this that was recent. So I definitely enjoyed it. Ready to see how she sounds. All right. Putting my headphones to truth. Wow. And we're gonna do what it do. Let's do it.
Now with our GMA Summer Concert Series with the one and only Mariah Carey. She is celebrating 30 years in the music business, and it was exactly 30 years ago that her very first single hit number one on the charts, and now here she is with that mega hit, Vision of Love.
She came out the gate swinging.
Treated me kind.
Ooh.
Sweet destiny.
Mm.
Carried me through desperation.
Shout out to my brother on the keys.
It took so long. Still I believe.
I never heard this song.
The one that I needed would find me eventually. I had a vision of love. And it was all that you've given to me.
The harmonies, though. Shout out to brother on the harmonies, too. Man, she sound good. Okay, go ahead then. The falsetto and the head voice. The brother on the keys is killing me though. That man said, I'm trying to get some more job offers. The whistle register, though. Ooh, that's too spicy, though. Hey, she killed that. I was going to do Close My Eyes. She killed that, though.
Summer Concert Series in Mariah.
The brother on the keys killing me, though, man. He trying to get some more job offers. Yeah, you know black folks, man. We got to go. We got to be extra all the time. Hey, over there. Yeah.
Her new memoir coming out next month, including the song she's about to sing right now.
He said, I need some more jobs, bro.
Close My Eyes.
She's killing the keys, though.
I was a wayward child with the weight of the world that I held deep inside. Life was a winding road, and I learned many things, little one.
It's definitely very breathy on this one. I like the tone though. Ooh, the harmonies though. Go ahead, brother, on the keys. Hey, they killing this, man. I mean, she, the way she transitions to that whisper is like it's nothing. Fire, man. That was fire. You know, her voice definitely sounds different, but it's not different in a negative way. It's more different in the way of like, you can't have sung for as long as she has sung and your voice don't sound different as you get older. You know what I'm saying? Like, that you don't even have that same energy that you had when you was, you know, 20 years old, 30 years old. But it's a seasoned kind of sound, like, you know, that first wine, it might have an exuberant taste to it, you know what I'm saying? It might be, yeah, that's a good wine, but that old wine, you know what I'm saying? That old wine, that good year, it ages. That aged wine, that's that good. Here I am talking about wine like I know it. I don't even drink fucking wine. What I'm saying is her voice is aged well. You know, because a lot of these singers, boy, they sound like they smoke 10 packs of cigarettes a day. And I want to live. And, you know, it sounds like they struggling. They can't get them vocals out, man. They try to go into the head, and it's just bad. But she's definitely taking care of her voice, and you can just tell. But she sounds seasoned. She sounds like a vet now. She's a veteran in the game. Nothing wrong with that, man. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to leave a like, comment, subscribe, man. You already know what you should be. You know the deal. Just keep it real. Hit the like, subscribe for your boy. Visionaries, I salute to you. Remember, stay blessed, never stressed. Remember, always do your very best. Live, love, love life, because why? Life is beautiful, that's why. All right, y'all, I'm going to catch y'all on that flip side, man. Deuces. Wow. One, two.